girls high school basketball from tonight. Fountain Fort Carson taking on Vista Ridge. And nice pass here. Taya McDaniels knocks down the baseline jumper. And then Brooklyn Kaiser spotting up and splashing a three-pointer. Ayanna Mitchell, who will play some basketball at Vanderbilt, finds Daniela Bosmans in the corner for the trifecta. And then it's Mitchell, an and one. Fountain Fort Carson goes on to win 63-39 tonight. Rampart.